it's Annie Mangels, and welcome to day 188. It's a potpourri day today, and as many of you know, that means it's any kind of song I want to do or that you want to hear me do. You can make requests, put them in the comments below, I'll take a listen, and maybe I'll do them one of these days. In fact, today was supposed to be one of those requests, but as you might be able to hear, I've got a bit of a sore throat, and I wasn't able to perform the number that I had planned, so I'm punting to another song I was going to do down the line. Now, today's number is one of the few original songs from the TV show Glee, which ran on the Fox network from 2009 to 2015. At one point, Glee was fantastic and a beacon for all of those who felt different and those who wanted to perform. I was a proud Gleek, and I even hosted a Glee night at one of the local clubs. This song was a power ballad sung by Rachel Berry, who felt that no matter what she did to do things right, she always got it wrong. Perhaps it was her intense narcissism that masked her deep well of insecurity? Probably. I mean, it is ironic that in a song in which she's apologizing for not getting it right, she still makes it all about her. Either way, it's a beautiful song, and one that could be actually sung in any style. What have I done? I wish I could run away from this ship going under. Just trying to help hurt everyone else. Now I feel the weight of the world is on my shoulders. What can you do when your good isn't good enough and all that you touch tumbles down? 'Cause my best intentions keep making a mess of things. I just wanna fix it somehow. But how many times will it take? Oh, how many times will it take for me to get it right? To get it right. Can I start again with my face shaken? 'Cause I can't go back and undo this. I just have to stay and face my mistakes. But if I get stronger and wiser, I'll get through this. What can you do when your good isn't good enough and all that you touch tumbles down? 'Cause my best intentions keep making a mess of things. I just wanna fix it somehow. But how many times will it take? Oh, how many times will it get it right? So I throw up my fist, throw a punch in the air, and accept the truth that sometimes life isn't fair. Yeah, I'll send out a wish, yeah, I'll send out a prayer, that finally someone will see how much I care. Tumbles down. Oh, my best intentions keep making a mess of things. I just wanna fix it somehow. But how many times will it take? to get it right. To get it right. Well, I hope as you go about your day today, that it won't take you too many times to get it right, that it'll all go right the first time. If you get a chance, please head over to my YouTube page, click like on my videos there, and please hit subscribe. I really appreciate it. I'll be back here tomorrow, hopefully in slightly better voice, or much better voice, with another cool song. We'll see you then.